The tiger and Mojave rattlesnakes are well reputed for being some of the most venomous snakes in the Western Hemisphere. Both snakes are more than capable of delivering a deadly bite, but which is more dangerous? For the next few days, my team and I will be searching the deserts of southern Arizona, where both of these reptiles are abundant. With a little luck, we'll be able to get up close and personal with these venomous snakes and assess which is the more dangerous reptile.